like the Bears?
Yeah, you know, I'm pretty sure this breaks a few laws.
It's our way of saying thank you, Emma.
Yeah, thanks so much for canceling prom. I didn't cancel prom, your parents did.
Come on, guys, lay off her. Oh, are you on her side now?
No,
I'm just not in third grade. See you at practice.
Unlike your social life, this isn't over.
Don't be gay in Indiana. Big heads up, that's a really stupid plan. There are places where it's in to be out, maybe San Francisco or thereabout, but in Indiana, without a doubt, if you're not straight, then guess what's bound to hit the fan?
Oh, I'm really freaking out.
Don't freak out. We have a plan, remember? We're gonna get dressed up and go to prom and be together in public, not hide anymore.
Are you sure about this?
There's only one thing I'm sure about.
I don't want to start a riot. I don't want to blaze a trail. I don't want to be a symbol or cautionary tale. I don't want to be a scapegoat for people to oppose. What I want is simple, as far as wanting goes. I just wanna dance with you. Let the whole world melt away and dance with you. Who cares what other people say?
Prom because of you. It's like a love bomb went off. I've seen 6 promposals today.
People are gonna see us dancing together and kissing. Oh, it's gonna be impossible not to kiss you.
Oh my God. And you know, what's my mom gonna think? I mean, she'll be in public, so she can't totally freak out.
It doesn't matter what she does. This is about us. This is about us finally being us.
And no more.
What's going on?
I'm just putting the pieces together. Give me a sec.
What is happening?
Where is everybody?
Something is really wrong. The whole parking lot is completely empty.
God, what's the theme of this prom? Death row?
Mr. Hawkins, where are all the kids? I don't understand.
Mom, what's happening? Why aren't we at the gym?
At the last minute, there was a problem, so we had to change venues.
No, Mom, what's going on?
The courts told the PTA they had to hold an inclusive prom.
Don't worry, it's fine. We did what we were required to do.
There was some resistance, so the parents met without my knowledge, and they've organized 2 proms. One for the kids at the Elks Lodge in town, and this one just for you.
We gave her a prom. You did what?
Wait. No. I got texts from kids at school. Everybody said it was here.
And they were lying to you. It was part of the plan.
You lied to me?
Oh, yeah? Who's the liar?
We know about you and Emma, and trust me, we're doing you a favor. No.
Oh, my God. This is so cruel.
I'm gonna cry.
Okay, honey. Look at me.
Yeah. I wanna go home.
I know you do. And you got us, and this is awful.
No, honey.
One thing's universal. Life's no dress rehearsal. When people find a scapegoat to condemn, we went big. Yet we've blown it. Well, I should have known it all along. Tonight belonged to them.
Alyssa?
I swear, I had no idea.
How could you not know? You were on the prom committee.
It was Shelby and Kaylee. They figured out we were together, and they made sure I didn't find out. They didn't want me to tell you.
Then come meet me.
I can't.
Look, my mother's here.
Well, leave her. Tell her you're gay. Tell her we're in love. That was the plan, wasn't it?
I'm really sorry.
Have fun at the normal person's prom.
Wait, Emma.
Emma!
Hey, you're gonna get through this. I know it.
I thought that when my parents rejected me and stopped loving me, that I would never feel any worse, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And now this. And I feel worse.
Honey.
I've never felt so alone in my life.
But you're not alone. You're not. You got me. And we are ride or die. And you do have friends.
Hi. Thanks for meeting me. I was afraid you wouldn't come.
What do you want?
I'm sorry about what happened.
Were you in on it?
Emma. You know me.
Do I? What is this? What are we?
No, you know what we are.
No, I don't. Do you know what it was like standing there in that stupid dress alone in the gym? Knowing that people got together and planned the best way to hurt me.
That must have been awful.
It was. But the worst part was that you didn't come, even though you knew what happened. You didn't come and, you know, try and hold my hand. Or take me out of there.
I couldn't, okay?
Why?
You know what my mother's like. She's a complete and total control freak.
The hair has to be perfect. The A's have to be straight. You have to join the debate. Clap on that, there's no debate. You'll have Bible camp each summer to keep you pure and clean. Endless rules apply when you're Alyssa Green.
I'm gonna go public and tell my story. Will you do it with me?
I want to.
Yeah, wanting to isn't enough. I believe you have feelings for me, but I can't do this anymore. It hurts too much.
Are you breaking up with me?
I guess I am, yeah. Bye.
You have got to stop talking and just listen, okay? People don't turn gay. They are who they are.
No, you don't know what you're saying.
I do. I do. Look, I know how you were raised, but the world's a different place. And sure, it's not great, but it's better because of people who have the courage to be who they are. People like her. I don't want to hurt you. I don't want to hurt anyone. I just want to be me. So here goes. I love you, Emma Nolan.
Oh my God. Oh.
I love you too.
Alyssa, listen to me. You are very young, and you are confused. You don't know what is... I just don't want you to have a hard life. It's already hard. Mom, I love you.
No, shh.
We can talk about this tonight. Okay? Okay?
Okay.
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 I'm so proud of you. Look at what you did.
I can't believe this.
I think we're early.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Mm-hmm.
You want to hit up the punch bowl?
No. There's only one thing that I want to do.
I just wanna dance with you. Let the whole world melt away and dance with you. Who cares what other people say? And when we're through, no one can convince us we were wrong. All it takes is you and me. I just wanna dance with you. Let the whole world.